there, Spyro. Would you like to learn to swim underwater? Great! Okay. When you jump in the water, you can use your left stick to move around the surface. Use the...
Well on your way, Spyro. Keep collecting talismans. Oh, and keep collecting those orbs, too. The professor thinks they will help you get back to the Dragon World.
The game camera is currently in passive mode. This mode requires you to manually control the camera. If you'd like, I can change the game camera to use active mode. In active mode, the camera adjusts its... Okay, all done.
The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman in Ocean Speedway, but if you're fast, you'll get lots of treasure. Have fun! This talisman door will only open if you have all 6 Summer Forest talismans. Once the door is open, Ripto and Crush will be waiting in the dungeon. I saw something shiny at the top of this wall. You could probably get it, but you'll have to learn how to climb first.
I've been locked in here with all our tools, and the giant idle heads won't let the workers in unless we... The first puzzle is to turn all these blocks yellow. Wow, Spyro, you did it! This idol says he's hungry and won't be satisfied until he's swallowed 10 fish. Okay, Spyro, just one more. If you jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. Nice job, Spyro. You're pretty... Thank you.
Huh.